Pettersson after the puck, chip passed him by Giordano. And sent around towards Donskoy. Hughes is on him. Hoglander comes in for the puck. Pettersson in support. Pass there onto Quinn Hughes. Hughes throws one on goal. Again, they score. This time, Podkolzin off another rebound in the crease. Vasily Podkolzin with his first goal since January 1st in Seattle. And the Canucks have a 3-2 lead.
The puck goes around, and look at the pinch. That's a good pinch right there by Quinn Hughes. And that keeps the play going in the offensive zone. And then Hughes just throws it on the net. And it's off. Larson tips it, and it hits Drieger. Drieger doesn't know where it is. And it goes right out to Podkolzin.